accepted, they must also accept the way we live.
Now those same how they take them to. He has fallen on our Kanye. You have said they are cautious.
Yeah. It's midsummer, and just about the whole country is on holiday. Denmark led the way. The first country in the world to legalize porn. This place is every bit the Scandinavian experiment. Denmark is probably about as close as you can get to a high-functioning society. Everything here just sort of seems to work. They're healthy, they're wealthy, and officially some of the happiest people on Earth. But something quite radical is happening here. This country has introduced some of the most draconian laws on the planet, targeting migrants and Muslims. So, how did this country of fairy tales and great design and tolerance find itself here? For all its historic charm, this is a very dynamic place.
Just come, you look at the video.
And so today, I'm going on one tour.
Who don't live there, please? I'm going to cut my computer, put on like that, what's that, baby?
Meet Ellie Jordan, stand-up comedian, rapper, Muslim. And the music you've just been hearing, that's her.
That's a convenient name for a comedian.
Yes,
Joker.
I know.
That's your real name.
Apollo Down.
That's my real name.
Leaving there, leaving.
Ellie stars with her pink taxi in a popular YouTube series. Talks to conservative Muslims and right wingers, prominent people with a point of view.
I think it's food. I mean, I don't know why you think.
The pink taxi, I drive around people that I find interesting, people that has a story, people that has something they want to share, and I take them for a ride.
Very often these days, the big topic is migrants. In this small country of nearly 6 million people, around 700,000 have arrived in the last 40 years. Around 300,000 are Muslim. And a lot of Danes have now decided they don't like it. Some, like this extremist politician, Rasmus Paludan, are spinning the numbers and calling for Muslims to be expelled altogether.
How do you handle it when it's people that, for example, don't want you in the country? People that don't like Muslims, don't like migrants. Are you happy for them to get in the car?
Yeah. I meet people that are different than me most often, and I try to get to the bottom of how
you
can
become
extreme Muslims, so extremist right wing or whatever.
He doesn't know. That's why he's going to fall down.
I think that